Oh, yes?
Congratulations. How do you feel?
I feel excellent. I'm so excited to be here, and I feel turned on.
Oh, good.
Now, the question of the night, who inspired you turn me on? Who's this you?
All of you. Everybody. Everybody inspired me.
In Violet, how about that? What inspired you?
In Violet is indicative of nightlife and just being sexy on the dance floor and the violet light and the sunset and the atmosphere and... That's what inspired
me. We met a lot of your childhood friends here, and it must be just awesome being here with all of them, surrounded by family and friends. And so what do you look forward to at the end of the night? What's your...
I look forward to performing and finishing performing and popping open that bottle of champagne and having a good time with everybody.
Now, you and Brett, are there any collaborations in the future here?
I hope so. Yeah. I mean, this is her first single, and she has many, many more songs, many albums to do. She has a long career. She's young, I'm young. I'd love to work with her, you know.
It's like an action film with a sexy...
Well, who knows? But when you work with your friends, it's a lot of fun because then, you know, you can pick on them and they know you don't mean it.
Yeah, but you do mean it, don't you? You do mean it. You spoke at my college once. Emerson College.
You spoke there.
Wow.
She doesn't remember.
Congratulations.
It's about her tonight, Brett. Enjoy the night.
I am Jamie Jo Harris. I am a singer. I have a single, You Turn Me On, featuring Barry Gibb, is coming out in June. I have an album coming out called Inviolet. It's coming out in the fall. You Turn Me On is coming out digitally on various websites. But right now, you can listen to it on my website, jamiejo.com. I grew up going to nightclubs and listening to electropop music. I really like Mokai and Mint and Opium. It's about my experience in the dance club. It's just about getting turned on by your dance partner, and Miami is the perfect setting for that.
Now I have to see the tattoo on your finger.
Tattoo? Oh, I'm married to music. Yeah. Yes, I do. It's Love Grenades, and it's a self-title. It's called Tigers in the Fire. So
you're excited to get out there?
Excited. Totally.
No, I'm guessing they're boys in the band.
There's two boys.
Two boys?
Yeah, but the girls are the only ones that matter.
Okay. You know? You look forward to traveling with the boys on the road?
For sure. Yeah, Group B boys.
When is the release of your album?
November. Yeah.
And what are you going to be for Halloween?
I don't know. I think I'm going to be a... That's crazy. Yeah, I'm going to think about that.
Ahead because it's coming up. We'll enjoy the event.
Thank you. Nice to meet you. I'll see you around.
Good luck with your album. National Lampoon, I'm Jade.
National Lampoon.
Yes.
God, I love National Lampoon.
Who is this lovely?
This is Pop-Tart Sprinkle, flying trapeze artist extraordinaire.
Wow.
She is magnificent. You should see this woman fly. And that's how I get the circus influence into the music.
Listen, we asked Jamie, but she wouldn't tell us, but would you give us a little more insight on the inspiration beside you, you know, on You Turn Me On? Who's the you?
I think she wrote that about me, actually.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
I should have known. And what about the inspiration for the outfits tonight? Let us know.
This old thing.
I think you're great. I think you guys are great. You guys are great.
We should all be dancing as soon as she starts playing.
I know. I'm going to see some of the trapeze. I did a little trapeze myself. Yeah, I did it at Santa Monica Pier.
Oh.
I was just there this morning. Yep.
What is it called, the stretching technique?
The
thing that you do, the stretching that they do there, you know, they'll take you, they do partner.
Yeah.
Do you do a little acro yoga yourself?
I dabble.
Are you within the music business at all? Is...
Circus people are so much more fun.
Now, what do you look forward to the most tonight? The performance, the dancing, the drinking?
Absolutely the performance and some cocktails. We're definitely going to toast some serious champagne tonight.
Yes.
This is a long time coming, and it's about time.
What's your beverage of choice?
I think tonight it might be champagne.
And how about for you?
I usually go Shirley Temple or Roy Rogers.
Oh. Roy Rogers, the male version of the Shirley Temple.
Exactly.
Yeah. She's dangerous. Guys, it was lovely to meet you.
Tonight, performing two songs for her debut release, Down Deep and You Turn Me On. Please put your hands together. Give a warm welcome.
one if you're looking for a tan. This, I'm Jade. I'm with National Lampoon. How are you?
Hi, good to meet you.
Yes, in Treatment. I was a fan, actually.
Thank you.
So this is exciting. My boyfriend is going to kill me for getting to see you. But
yeah, how was it working on it?
It was an honor, you know? It was one of those jobs that you get the opportunity as an actor just to speak, and that's all you do is just talk.
Are you happy to be blonde again?
Oh, yeah. And this is my color now. Yeah. It took me a while to grow it out, and that dark hair was gorgeous.
I love the dark hair.
I felt very exotic and mysterious and wonderful, but I would get like a blonde regrowth, you know?
So.
Looks like your hair's floating. It's not on your scalp. You know, so it was weird.
So are you friends with Jamie Jo?
I'm not really good friends, but a big supporter.
Yeah.
Everyone that's put on this night, I'm a good friend with. So
yeah, Nikki, I saw you.
Yeah,
you're going to be dancing.
She put on my birthday party.
She did, yeah. She's a
this year, star. My birthday party was...
What you remember of it?
No, it was so amazing. The people that came, I had like... You know, Buzz Aldrin, from him to...
Hopefully he'll show up tonight.
Well, you know what I mean? Like, I had, like, the very... You know, my girlfriends, my age, were like, holy cow, this party is, like, bizarre and great. I was like, yeah, Nikki threw it. So,
nice to meet you. Enjoy the night.
Oh, my God. You guys, that was awesome. It was a really good time for me. How did you feel?
That's what I thought.
She's still here.
Exciting, you know, I'm awaiting the arrival of You Turn Me On, and I hope everybody else is as well. Super sexy. And there's a video planned, and Barry's going to be a part of it. Barry Gibb is a friend of my family's, and I grew up knowing him. He heard the song, and he just thought the song was so great, and he flipped over it. He actually offered to sing, be featured on the track.